836 attempted to attach a hash panel, unable to do so in the time that was allowed. Period comes to close. We're all tied up as we enter into the time-operated period. Sensor lights are open. Drivers have direct visual contact with their machines. The X-Cats delivering cargo to the far side cargo bay of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Blue Alliance with a lead 29-23. On the opposite side of the planet, it was 30-44. Team X-B4 delivering cargo to the far side Red Alliance cargo ship. Action on the near side of the field. And the Blue Alliance robot trying to keep the Red Alliance from scoring on the near side of the Red Alliance rocket ship. Referees are keeping a close eye on all the activity on the field. We're tied up again. Now the Blue Alliance takes the lead. 16 seconds remaining in this matchup. Near side of the field, Red Alliance Robot 3044 attempting to score cargo, but the rookie team, 7885, slams into them, forcing them to drop the cargo pod in their possession. 4 seconds left. The Red Alliance with the lead, 43-36. The Red Alliance Robot 836 attempting to score cargo. Cargo keeps bouncing in and out of the cargo hold. Coming up on the end game, Blue Alliance Robot 836 climbing up to have level 3. Its Alliance partners getting into position. 25-02 for the Red Alliance. Nestled neatly into have level 3. A robot now for the Red Alliance on level 2. Final seconds of the match. Great match play. Blue